So, sheet face an eye, face another purple dragon guy, and a normal dragon. JG, okay, interesting, interesting. Hong Kong guy. This will be a good battle. I'm gonna move down because I wanna avoid JD getting dual hits and stuff. If I move here, I shouldn't be able to get dragged down, right? So rocking. Oh. Tough tornado position. Still, I think he still can hit fairly well with S2. This tornado is actually good for me. I can easily get my SS action going. Wind change, good for rocking. The tornadoes are definitely harder when there's a wind upwards. Oh no, don't disconnect now, for fuck's sake. Okay, good, 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 good. Very good, good. What does he have as dark rayon? I don't want to deal with that too much. So I'm gonna go a little bit on the JD. I think. Yeah, this guy has SS soon. I'm gonna try use the Thor a little bit. Good damage. Good damage. And I need to get SS going. I'm saving my dual plus for my S8. Oh shit, already SS, what the hell? I need to move from the wall, holy smokes. Fuck, that was quick. It's better to overshoot when there is a tornado. No, 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 why did you... Okay, that's okay. Yeah, that's okay. They're forced to go on him now. I need to move a little bit to the right. Should I kill him? I need to go to the right. Otherwise I will be dragged. Fuck, he's gonna trap me. Shit. But it's a hard shot for JD, I think. The tornado killed him. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. Okay, now I need to hit this guy. I could have killed him with Vamp. Oh, with the smokes. Great, actually, really great. And I can still hit him with my boomer. I forgot we have dark. I should have vamped actually, because we have dark ray on afterwards, and he will break my shield. Holy smoke, this guy! Almost aimbotting. Almost aimbotting. Yeah, dual plus and kill him, please. S1 first to break it. Okay. I actually thought that would be enough, personally. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. I think I have to kill him, though. Or maybe S2 would have been better first to just break the shield from underneath. Actually. So now I can move here, I think. I need to hit this guy. Perfect. Really good. What does he have? Rocket. Okay, that's fine. What can we do? What can we do? I think we could. We have to go on the Dark Rayon, I think. I still have a Vamp and Dual Plus. Yeah, go on the Dark Rayon. He could even drag him down. If he drags him down, I can. Double hit him with my SS. Stack damage. Come on, just a clean S1. Come on. Ah, that's okay. I think at least he. Yeah, that's okay. I'm safe from the rocking at least. Yeah, I should have shotgun the edge. Nothing special. Fuck, the hold didn't work. I'm gonna probably kill myself now, but I have no choice. Yeah, good enough. Just hit here. On the edge. Bring him down. Cause he will damage himself. Yes, bring him down. Shit, we're starting to become dangerous. At least if we bring him down, we make it so he can't move. Okay, that's good. I think that's good at least. If he kills me, I think we win. Oh! Fuck yeah, that's so. Use S2 first. Where am I fucking? Okay, nice. Good one.